Hello guys, I am Bonedict Samurai and this is Final Boss. I'm going to show you some trailer for the game that's coming from Koei Tecmo, which is Samurai Warriors 4 Empires. Because so happens, the game is coming on September 3rd in Japan. I don't know when is it going to come out here in the States. I hope it might be coming 3 to 4 months from now, because when it gets to 3 months, it'll be October, November, December. If it's coming 4 months, it'll be coming in January. And I swear to God, I'll have this for narration only. This whole first time I'm going to have it on narration, the second time I'm going to put it on a loop here because I don't know why, but I don't even care about that. Now, here's what I was saying there. Well, Kenshi Uesugi will be having his clan again, this time for Empires, yet again for Sega Hotline. Very close to Toyotomi's lands, but he will be allying with Tokugawa for Sekigahara, just like he did in Samurai Warriors 2 Empires. To be honest with you, but just to be frank with you, Empires 2 was a really good game on Xbox versus. It's a lot more better than the PS2 version. But I haven't played it in a while, but yet I might be putting up a let's play out of this whole game here on the entire game as a series and as a whole when it comes out, even in 3 months or 4 months. I don't even care less for the United States, but since I got this trailer right in the morning when I woke up, sometime after I woke up, it doesn't even matter. I don't even care, but I want Empires in it. I really want it. I'm going to let you enjoy the video. Peace.
究極の国取り無双戦国無双4エンパイアーズ武将の力を引き出す巨城内戦適材適所に武将を配置 提案を採用して国を豊かに勢力拡大で居城もランクアップ我ら4人殿の四天王たるな決して恥ずかしめません武将全員で勝利を目指すチームバトル協力して拠点を取り合い戦略的に勝利を目指す
あんたは一段と輝いてるね俺には過ぎたる嫁さんだ多彩に変化する人間模様武将同士の絆を深めドラマを体験泣かぬならどうしようもねえほとと
だんだんお主のことが気になってきちゃったぞ己の手で切り開く天下不武への道創生演武で自分だけの戦国を作り出せ細部まで設定できるエディット武将はドラマにも登場究極の国取り無双戦国無双4
エンパイアーズ9月3日発売予定。全56部将特製ミニ色紙同梱プレミアムボックス同時発売。初回特典ダウンロードシリアル